Let's see quickly and easily how to use the Reconstructor Contours tool. The Contours tool, only available in the mining add-on, is a fast way to extract contours line, namely isolines, from point clouds and mesh models. In this tutorial, a mesh model will be used. Click on the Create New button to add a contour survey to your project. Automatically, cutting planes parallel to XY plane will be displayed. By changing the starting from and up to levels, it's possible to set the lower and higher altitudes respectively. Within these limits, a plane will be added each 4 meters. In the lower part of the recipe window, a list of the altitude sections will be displayed. By clicking on Section View button, a series of slices view will be shown in the 3D windows, and it will be possible to switch between them by using the arrows. Click on Compute to start the generation process. Ending the process, the Export Section command helps you immediately to export both orthophoto, polylines as DXF and slices as point clouds. By opening the section viewer, the cross-section orthophoto can be visualized. A new group of items is now available in the project window, including horizontal cross-section, which are polylines, and the orthophotos visible in the view survey.